Hey guys, there's a cave here.
Check the map build. Looks like it's called the Waterfall Cave. Right. Oh, this one is a long one, guys. Just FYI. Like, we're not getting up back up again quickly. I'm still going down. Still going down. Still, and I'm at the bottom.
Fucking hell.
Oh my god, Jesus.
We're not getting back up anytime today, boys. There's some tents down here, we're good.
Oh, I want to do this with the flare. Why didn't they work on the water?
Fell in the water.
It's lame. They should work underwater. They're supposed to.
Unrealistic.
Was that a bit
of this game was so realistic beforehand, it's completely ruined my immersion.
How's it now?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, it goes down further.
No. Oh.
Have you found a way down?
Oh, there's people down there. And a boat. There's a boat down there.
There's a boat down there.
There's a boat down there.
Well, that's one of those big boys.
Mr. Blobby's down there.
There's a
what down there?
There's a big boy.
No, let's not go down there. It is a good place.
I mean, we need to go down there.
To the marines!
After you.
This is where we need to get a sniper rifle.
Are you coming?
Okay, so we need to blow this up.
Blow up, then you fucking knob.
James, blow it.
Alright,
you're
sure.
The party leader.
You're the demolition expert.
I can hear babies.
They sound happy. Yeah,
our babies.
Can't wait to molest me some babies.
No!
No!
But even if they're decent babies, no, that's a no.
There's a big baby.
No, there are babies behind there.
Oh dear.
Oh. Kill all the babies.
Is that a smartphone?
It's still on. Must be a Nokia.
That is impressive. Look, it goes up.
I found some monkeys and bring them the pie.
Boinkies.
Wow, yeah. Those guys.
Did you hear that?
Oh god! Suddenly from around the corner.
Whoa.
Nope.
Hey. Does it still work when it's underwater?
Yep. What are you on about?
What, the generator?
Yep.
Did you toss it underwater?
I tossed one of them, yeah.
So a flare doesn't work underwater, but something that does require oxygen fucking does.
These things are more trouble than they're worth, aren't they?
Yeah, I know, but we all got to put up the corner a little bit.
That looks bad. I don't really know if I want to go down there.
Can we lob a bit of dynamite? Let's lob a bit of dynamite.
That is a brilliant idea, Sam. Okay, so the way I see it, we need to aim one down and then one of the babies, so I guess...
One down. He's still alive.
I did him with an arrow. Oh, he's still alive.
He exploded.
Oh, that's a bit disappointing. We can't harvest him now.
We need two though.
Plenty of babies to harvest, am I right?
Oh, fucking bats, fuck's sake.
They're so loud, aren't they?
They're so loud.
Whatever's through there sounds bad.
It's one of those.
Volunteer anyone?
James.
It's just it's an exit and there's two armed guys here.
Oh shit!
Lots of space.
Yeah, just run down to the beach.
Back of the shipping containers.
Run to the shore. Run to the shore. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oh no. Carl, back off.
Just on me.
Oh, sorry.
Can I get you up?
One of them's still alive!
Oh shit.
You've got me.
It's
up,
dead
thank
now.
You. I'm gonna take some meds.
It's up to you guys, by the way, but if you run with the sound on, you can keep your energy a little bit more.
If it was Come and Get Your Love by Redbone or Mr. Blue Sky, then I would say go for it. But it's neither of those things, so no. Dun 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 dun.
Fuck!
We should regen our stamina before we go over there, because Shart's can appear in here and we need to get there as fast as possible.
I'd always stop the fucking...
Connor's gone for it.
Connor's just going.
What are you doing?
I'm saving.
Oh, it's the seagull. Oh, Nothing.
What? What have you done?
Nothing.
He broke the fire.
No.
Fuck's sake.
Job. It was a seagull. Awesome.
Hello. For the
opportunity. That's good.
Titus? What a Titus.
Okay, what else does he fucking say? I can't remember.
Well, my precious, the iconic one.
My precious. My name is Andy Serkis.
It's quite good.
I'm talking on my phone.
Oh, why are you on your phone?
Because I'm not home.
Why are you not home?
I mean,
where are you?
Why didn't you think of that, Connor? Where are your peppers?
Do you want to keep extending the questions until, you know, death?
Where is your current location?
Where are you?
Where is the Nazi gold?
I'm glad.
Neither asked the questions!
I have infiltrated the girlfriend's bedroom.
Oh.
And the first thing he thought to do was come on Discord.
Are you planning on infiltrating her clam chops?
What?
Are you planning on infiltrating her axe wound? Are you planning on penetrating the mother base?
You're really grasping for them now.
Any more? Oh, I got plenty, but I don't know.
Honey, what do you think?
Yes. Don't tell me she's listening! Don't fucking tell me she's listening! No! Well, I'm not gonna be best man at the wedding.
She might forget by then.
She don't know which one it is. All she knows is Gerald of Wales.
The one who said all those words is called James.
He's not here, he's here!
Got you, Sam.
He knows James.
Thanks,
she knows you, Connor, as well, so that's not going to work. And she's met Kyle, so that doesn't work either. That's the point. She's going to recognise you.
I don't think she's
No. Connor is easily confused. When we go, it's not Connor. It will be the famous racing driver, Daniel Kvyat.
I'm back. Are
you banging?
We're banging on Forest.
No, we're chopping.
Oh, okay.
I've joined.
I want to bang so bad. Yeah. Not that kind of bang, honey. That's what we say when we're going to go on Counter-Strike.
Yeah, we're banging.
Okay, alright, okay.
Nah, he just really likes gay sex. That's all it is.
Is that a problem?
No, yeah, I'm just saying it as a
the
fact.
21st century.
Yeah, you homophobic slut. Still not rained.
Well, no, I haven't had the server on for it to rain.
You'd think it had rained, wouldn't you?
Yeah, we're in a bit of a drought.
You have a pot. You can just go collect water and then boil it.
What? Can you?
Can we?
Yeah, when you have a old pot, you can go and collect water and, from lakes and boil it.
I'm like frantically running through the forest holding a pot. Please, sir! Can I have some more? Please, Bobby! Can I listen to your pot?
Fuck off!
Oh, sorry, lads, I got some diesel. I'll just drink that.
I just heard something being crafted.
That's the smallest, stupidest decoration I've heard.
This could be decoration rock.
Oh, rain!
Hey!
Blessings of African rain has been blessed to Con Toto.
I've created a head bomb.
Now, James, don't get ahead of yourself.
Oh, dear.
Can we burn Sam?
Please don't.
What's happened? We've had Lorraine James.
This, I don't like this.